I told him, please don't die over the neighborhood that your mama written. Take your drug money and buy the neighborhood. That's how you rinse it. I bought every V12 engine. Wish I could take it back to the beginning. I could have bought a place in Dumbo before it was Dumbo for like $2 million. That same building today is worth $25 million. Guess how I'm feeling? Dumbo. Nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, still nigga, still nigga. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, still nigga, still nigga. Still nigga. You wanna know what's more important than throwing away money at a strip club? Credit. You ever wonder why Jewish people own all the property in America? That's how they did it. Financial freedom, my only hope. Fuck living rich and dying broke. I bought some artwork for $1 million. 2 years later, that shit worth $2 million. 2 years later, that shit worth $8 million. I can't wait to get this shit to my children. Y'all think it's bougie. I'm like, it's fine, but I'm trying to give you $1 million worth of game for $9.99. I turn a 2 to a 4, 4 to an 8. I turn my life into a nice first week with these things. Y'all is still taking advances, huh? Me and my niggas taking real chances, You're on the gram holding money to your ear. There's a disconnect. We don't call that money over here, yeah. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga. Rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still nigga. Still nigga. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga. Rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still nigga. Still nigga.